Hey beauty, welcome back to my channel. So I'm back again with another amazing video for you. I hope you will enjoy this video. This is a party look. So first I'm going to prep my face. Prepping is very important. Prepping I'm doing using a toner, a moisturizer, and after you have prepped your face, use a primer for a flawless base, and then doing my base makeup using a foundation which I'm going to blend using a sponge, then applying my concealer using a concealer brush, and then setting my face using a loose powder for making my transfer proof base. After I have done all this, I will be bronzing my face. For bronzing, I'm using an e.l.f. cosmetic product, then using my blush on from Nykaa, doing my brows, and then my eye look using the Extra Mi Revolution palette. Fill my eyes with a kajal, applying some highlighter. Now it's time for making my lashes beautiful using a mascara, then setting my face to make my makeup long lasting, and then finishing my look with using the lipstick from Nykaa. So this is my final look. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please do like, share and subscribe. Bye guys, love you all.